probably the biggest egger we've ever caught. Again, we can't catch very many big lobsters because of the way our traps are designed. The big ones can't fit in the traps, but this is a huge female. They estimate that there's roughly 10,000 eggs per pound of lobster. She's got to be, I don't know, 7 pounds or so? 70, 80,000 eggs on her. Somehow she's managed to not be notched all of these years. We're gonna give her a notch. And of course a snack. Big girl.
Babies keep their notch.
Let her go make some babies.